Hello guys, it's me, McDraw. Welcome back to more Half-Life 2. Last time we were being chased, like, non-stop. We almost died, too. And now, we get the load junk in here. Because we need this thing to lift up that. And to do this, most of this anyways, requires us to do a little bit of parkour, finding random junk around the place, and just all kinds of things. Like this. Like this. And now, we back this up, and, like hardcore parkour, I fuck it up. There we go. Now that we're out of that mess, we go on. Yes.
I wouldn't believe it if I couldn't see with my own eyes. Dr. Gordon Freeman himself.
Just in time, Doc. Gotta move out of the Just be ready for that.
We better hurry. Gotta tear down this camp and get out of here.
Greetings to the Freeman.
Come on in. I'll show you what you're up against.
Yeah, it would be helpful if you moved.
Here, take a look at this. This here is the dam. It's just up ahead. Eli's hideout is here, a stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortigaunt's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out.
Yeah, interesting. I want a picture for that, and we're good.
There we are. That gun came off one of the same hunter choppers that I always like to bring a little irony to a firefight. Take that chopper down, and you should be able to tear on through to Eli's place.
The Freeman will accept this weapon, or suffer greatly on the road ahead.
All right, I will accept it. It's just... Don't ever say that ever again.
Get going, Dr. Freeman. I can see you. I was ready.
Farewell, Dr. Freeman.
Bye.
Give him hell, Doc.
And now we have a... Now we have firepower to fight the firepower. Irony. There we go. Ow. Yeah. Smart idea. Sitting next to exploding barrels. Smart. I keep missing the supply crates. I also keep missing the barrels to explode stuff, but oh well. Did I just really just take that? Okay, another supply cache. Okay! So useless! Come on, move. I can never drive this boat. Oh God. That's good. I'm on a boat. They can't hit a moving target. Suckers. Oh, I remember this. I remember having such a hard time with this part for some reason. I don't know why. Okay, just for safekeepings and old time sakes. Save. I haven't been saving. That's not good. Alright. Yeah, I remember this part. This part gives me headaches. So I'm always confused. There we go. There's just a lot of boats that are scattered. Alright. Hopefully we get to a safe spot. Or, you know, a giant open area. There we go. Ominous music cue, I guess. And off we go. And an adventure! No adventure. Alright, I remember this. I got stuck here because I couldn't, didn't know what to do. Taking everything. Nothing left behind. Okay. I just did a backflip out of that. Oh god, backflips. There we go. Oh wow. You know, that was much shorter than the last time I ever had to do that. Thirteen out of 45. That's a dead end. Oh yeah, this area. And we'll do this the next time. So I've been McDraw. Have a nice day, and I'll see you guys later. Hiya!